As healthcare costs rise, so is the number of Americans who avoid seeking medical attention, unfortunately. A recent Gallup poll found younger people especially, and women, suffer the most from costly medical bills. 38% of people surveyed say they or a family member chose not to receive medical care because of the high prices. This is the highest rate Gallup's seen ever. 27% of those same people that were polled said conditions they need to get treated were, quote, very or somewhat serious, compared to just 11% back in 2019.